Alright. The end of the game. Finally, shit. This game was only like 4 hours long. 5 hours long. It wasn't even that long. Oh, my guy still hurt too. That's what's kind of sad. Attention. Now I have no... Oh, I do have 3 grenades. Cool. No, I can't do anything about my health right now. Wait, hold on. Okay, never mind. I need some health. Where's some health at? Do I have any green herbs over here somewhere? There's a blue one. Damn, nothing close by. Shit. I think this is... Is this where the boss fight is?
Tell me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
We made the G virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
That like nothing.
Right.
Shit.
We end this here.
Oh hell no, this thing looks fucking ugly. I'm running. What can I run to? Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I didn't know where to go. All those eyeballs on G's body on just for show. Okay. Oh, he threw that shit at me. I was supposed to be easy, fuck. I just need some health. I can't take one hit. Doesn't help that I don't have a start on the right down gun. Run! You fucking run! Come over here. Grab. Look at it, first face spray. That's right. Oh, I'm dead! See, I found a first aid spray, but I'm just dead. No. I could do this. I could do this. Shut up. I could do this. See, I'm on danger, though. That's what sucks. I can't take one hit. No. I have no heals. I have to find one. Okay, Diego, let me just... God. I know where the heal's at now, but see, I don't know if I can get to it and stun him again. There you go. But I have to run past him, which is kind of hard. Ah, shit. See? And then I get stuck in the corner. There we go. Oh, there's the last eye right there. Go! Ah! See? No! Because I can't aim with this fucking this control. There you go. God, he threw it right at me. I was supposed to move. There you go. I thought he was gonna die before he threw it. I could just loot the whole area now. See, all I had to do was really take one hit, and after they did it. Service lift is now operational. Magnum bullets? Yep. Nope. I have 62. No more magnum bullets. I have 2 magnum bullets. Good thing I have 2 flash grenades now. Fuel. I don't need this. No shotgun ammo. I guess I'm going this way, right? Oh wait, I'm missing a grenade. Over here. I have 4 grenades now. Yep. Fuck, I have no more heals though. Look at this big motherfucker right here. I'm on danger again. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. Ammo.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. You know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Oh, that's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands,
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
You know, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it.
No, that's not good.
Let me verify the G sample.
That's how she's like a spy.
Before we do that,
shit.
I ran into Annette.
The other girl you're thinking of is Claire.
She claims you're not FBI.
See, there's like Rebecca from the first game, there's Claire in this game, and then there's the girl in the next game.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
Think it's
so that's
movie?
All this was.
That she's not in the
I
game.
I was just some pawn to you.
I don't think she's in the game. I
Look,
think that's
I'm just
a movie
doing
character.
My job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Then you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Yourself, Leon.
No!
Oh.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate the mainframe to the bottom level.
What did I miss over here? Oh, a blue herb.
Yeah. Attention. Self-destruct.
How long does that take?
It takes a while.
While?
This is all handgun ammo though, man.
Sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform.
Alright. Oh, it's the first aid spray.
Nine.
Yeah. No, I don't know where to put it though.
Just replace it.
What can I throw away right now?
Well, find what you don't need.
Can I throw away the shotgun? No, I can't. Whatever, I'll just do this. So I can make room for it.
Until.
There you go.
Detonation. Self-destruct.
Who's that? Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it!
Probably not. I just want to play as Leon.
You just
want
to play as
I don't really like the Claire Redfield story. I just play as. I'm gonna save it real quick just because I'm gonna be crashing again. I'm crashing. I'm gonna put some shit away I don't need. I don't need this. I do not need it. I have no ammo for this. No point in holding that.
Later, you just find out ammo for it.
I probably would too. See, I only have a red herb. You can't use a red herb to heal.
So, green herb
heals you. Blue herb is for poison.
I'm not sure what the red herb is.
No, it's for healing. Oh no, these things. I have no fucking idea. Fuck. Really, dude? I missed the timing to do the fucking. Good thing I saved right there. I missed the timing to do the grenade to break off.
It just said.
Those, once those things get you, they kill you. Wait, let me bring out the shotgun. I'll just put some. I only need so much ammo. And then. I don't know if I need this. But I'll keep it anyways. And then. Yeah. I actually need both of the shotgun. Type what?
The boxes.
What box?
The herbal box.
Yeah, it says right here, handgun ammo.
Why do you have so much handgun?
Because I found a bunch in that area while I was playing the big box.
Yeah,
See, I found another herb. That's for health. So where am I supposed to go? I think Mr. X is gonna pop out here somewhere and start chasing me. Mr. X, he's the main bad guy. See, I found more ammo. Oh shit!
Is this a fucking joke?
I missed. Are you serious? Ah, you fucking piece of shit. If I hit both those magnum ammo things, I would have been stunned on my head. This is like the only thing I need. So,
Attention, self-destruct initiated.
I got everything here.
Minutes until detonation.
Oops. There we go. I'm supposed to take a flash grenade for that.
Okay.
Super Tyrant. You might roar as one. See? You gotta hit him with all you got and stop him before it's too late.
7 minutes.
The timer runs out.
Like, do you get crushed to death?
I don't know.
Detonation.
Jump at me. Boy, if you ever roar again. There you go. There you go. And I can flash him for passing. See, that was that girl that jumped off the thing.
Where did this thing come from?
No. Zombies right here.
5 minutes
and yeah. Shit! Gotta get out of here.
Slides him the fucking. Told you, she's like a spy. Yeah, because she's in one of the other games.
I can't believe I actually miss her.
I like a bracelet to get around the area you're at. You said you didn't. There's Claire.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.